In this video, we will check the Dell battery information such as battery health, status and settings. We are also going to test the Dell laptop battery life and see how long it lasts in common usage settings. Dell laptops come with their own softwares and tools pre-installed. One of the software tools is called Dell Power Manager. To access the tool, click on the Start menu, find and click on Dell Power Manager. Once Dell Power Manager has started, you will find a few tabs on the left: Battery Information, Advanced Charge, Thermal Management, Battery Extender, and Alert Settings. On the Battery Information tab, you can see the battery health, charge status, and battery setting information. The battery health is currently showing excellent and is operating normally. The charge status says 100% available, plugged in, not charging. Dell laptop stops charging the battery once it is full to extend the battery's lifespan. Click on More Info to see more details on the battery. The battery setting is currently set to Adaptive. Click on Settings to view all the other options. There are 5 settings to choose from, and let's look at what each one means. Adaptive is selected by default and is also recommended. This setting is for those who want the system to adaptively optimize the battery settings based on your usage pattern. Standard is for users who switch between battery power and external power source. Express charge is for users who need the battery charged quickly. Primarily AC use is for users who generally use their laptop plugged in to the power source, and this setting may extend the battery lifespan by lowering the charge threshold. I think I should be using this setting. Custom is for users who want more control over when the battery starts charging and stops charging. Under the Advanced Charge tab, you can set and schedule charge to full capacity when you are actively using the laptop. At other times, the system tries to keep your battery at dormant state to maximize the battery lifespan. Under the Thermal Management tab, there are 4 preset settings to manage fan and thermal settings. The available options are Optimized, Cool, Quiet, and Ultra Performance. Under the Battery Extender tab, you can turn on the settings to extend the battery runtime. Under the Alert Settings tab, you can reset the alert settings. Now, let's test the battery life for this laptop. This test is using a new laptop and the battery status is showing excellent. The battery is fully charged to 100%. The display brightness is set to 50%. Volume is set at 50%. Bluetooth and location are turned off. Only software required for this test is run. Let's start the test. This is a test of streaming Netflix video via Wi-Fi connection. When starting this test, the estimated battery life is 7 hours and 30 minutes. I started playing a series called The Umbrella Academy on Netflix from Season 1, Episode 1, and the laptop finally turned off at 2/3 of Episode 9. The battery actually lasted for 7 hours and 50 minutes. That's 20 minutes extra than the initial estimate. Initially, when the available battery percentage started dropping quickly, I assumed that the laptop would not last more than 4 hours. However, the laptop did quite well, that it nearly reached 8 hours of running time on battery power. I hope this video has provided useful information for you. Please click the like button to encourage me to make more better informative videos. There will be more videos on this laptop coming up on this channel, so make sure you have clicked the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you don't miss the upcoming new videos. See you soon!